Picture 10,000 children. That's over 400 full classrooms. That's how many children experience having a mom or dad in prison in Ireland each year. The Irish Penal Reform Trust first published a report on the rights of children with a parent in prison in Ireland in 2012. Now an updated report called Piecing It Together looks at what has been happening to support these children since then. The answer, not much. Many children with a parent in prison feel like they're being punished too. They can't just pick up the phone to have a chat, and they're not able to see their mom or dad very often. That can be very confusing and upsetting. And yet there is still no national support service provided by the government for these children. It's not good enough. We still don't know exactly how many children in Ireland have a parent in prison, but what we do know is that their lives are more difficult than other children's. Many of these children feel ashamed. They miss their mom or dad. They're struggling in school, and research has shown by the time they're 9, they're more anxious than their peers. To stop these children falling through the cracks, we need the Department of Children to do more long-term research on children whose mom or dad is in prison. We need to understand what they're going through so we can support them. We can change the lives of children with a parent in prison and help them enjoy their childhoods like their friends can. Let's support them. Visit iprt.ie for more information.